Usually, when Susie called to talk to the boys, she called at dinner time, about 6 p.m. They would have just sat down to eat and the phone would ring. Kathy would have to keep the boys' meals warm while they talked to their mother. Susie had never called so late before, and Tom wondered why this call had come when it did. He also remembered another unusual thing about the call that he mentioned to Davidson. Susie had sounded surprised when he answered. But not for nearly two more years would Tom remember exactly what she said. It came to him one night when a movie, The Invasion of the Body Snatchers, came on TV. Then he remembered clearly. He and the boys had been watching that movie when Susie called, and the boys were upset about missing the ending. When he answered the phone, Tom recalled Susie said, "Oh, you're there." Susie talked to the boys for 10 minutes, and 3 minutes after she hung up, a call was made from her number to the Klenner house in Reidsville. That call lasted 19 minutes. Davidson was convinced that Susie was concerned because she and Fritz had heard no news about the murders. She had called the boys, Davidson thought, to try to get a reading on what was going on, and had expected to find that Tom was in Kentucky. He was sure that Fritz was at his mother's house, and Susie had called him immediately to let him know that the bodies apparently hadn't been found. Another set of calls on the following day confirmed this in Davidson's mind. At 7:20 p.m. in Albuquerque, 9:20 in Greensboro, Tom called Susie to tell her about the murders. Their conversation lasted 8 minutes. 4 minutes after it ended, a call was made from Susie's phone to the Klenner house. Surely, Davidson thought, Susie was calling Fritz to tell him the bodies had been found. After the last call to the Oldham County Police Department on the night the bodies were found, another call was made from Susie's phone to the Klenner house. To Davidson, this series of calls was strong circumstantial evidence that Susie was a participant in the murders and was seeking information about the investigation to feed to Fritz.